Okay, this time we're gonna be trying the swordfish.